find out life's this game of inches. So is football. Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
Hell yeah.
They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing.
Go dance, what's up?
What's up?
What's up? Some cash. but for sure you can call me Mr. Wake and Sally when I'm gone.
Do you think it's the most the turnover ratio and the result of turnovers in a particular game is the most compelling stat there is? And so we believe that. And so if you believe that, then you emphasize it accordingly. And so it's the number one emphasis in the program, you know, about the football. And so fortunately, you know, it's turned out well for us this year, and it's all part of how we win. Our winning percentage when we're in the plus is extraordinarily good, and most teams are. The league's in the 80s, 80%. We're higher than that as a team. And so it's so important that we dedicate a whole day to that factor in all phases of our football.
Me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down. Because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment as best you can with clear eyes and love in your heart? With joy in your heart. If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect.
Mike Chipos, man. I got this, yeah. Came to bring a life, came to get a storm.
Tell her kiss my ass, cause I ain't gon' pull. And I ain't going back to lock up. You're trying to clock a pop up. I ain't going back to broke. And I'm never gon' stop the puffin'. Not for nothing. The block, they need me. The streets, they need me. The club scene, nigga, it's mine, believe me. You don't believe me.
Can't be touched, can't be stopped. Can't be moved, can't be rocked. Can't be shook, we hot.
For the game and all the pussy that come with it. So full of focus, I'm insisting on keeping it going. The franchise, I exist in the league of my own. Expect attention, I'm familiar with being ignored. The true back, painted, locking and closing the door. Brick wall in the road, I won't move. The king, I'm like Roy in the ring, I can't lose. Show the face of a competitor, man. You wanna walk? Motherfucker, ain't hard to find. I holler back, nigga.
Can't be touched, can't be stopped. Can't be moved, can't be rocked. Can't be shook.
They gon' see you on a hot damn news. And I ain't leaving nothing. Linking me to the crime, not a print, not a hot damn clue. Beating these niggas down is what I came to do. And I ain't playing by a hot damn rule. Shaking you niggas down if you ain't paying your dues. We passing up your block and ooh. My screws are loose. Gon' call my hand cause you gon' make me act a hot damn fool. Dead discussion. You will not win cause I will